So since 2010, the Deschutes River Conservancy's been working with the Three Sisters Irrigation District to pipe its main canal. All the water that needs to get to the farm gets there, and water that's lost to the soil can be left in stream.
When you have the farmers and the water users benefiting, it's a win-win situation.